What are you working on right now? What are your plans in terms of your work today? What are your plans in terms of this week? You know, you have to identify the things that are most meaningful, the things that are high value to you in order to get the results that you need. No matter what you do, whether you're a salesperson, an entrepreneur, whether you run a nonprofit, whether you're a freelancer, you run a church or a membership organization, or whatever you do, there are things that fit into your desired outcome. There are things that fit into your desired results. And if you focus on those results day to day, you will get the outcome that you need. If you need to have more revenue, the idea is you have to talk to more prospects. You have to propose more prospects. You have to get in front of more people. You have to close more deals. And you have to make sure they're of the right value. And you have to make sure that you're offering the right products. You have to follow up with people who are former clients of yours. You have to do those things day to day that will result in the overall outcome that you desire. But the challenge is that so many people are involved in busy work. They're involved in the phone call that comes in, the conversation that is not going to lead to an opportunity, the meeting where you're rehashing things that you can more readily get to a result if you were more focused. And all of these things get in the way of you achieving your ultimate outcome, which is to grow your business, to grow your organization, to bring in more clients, to serve more people, and to get better financial results. You have to be focused on what you have to do at every step of the day and make sure that what you're doing will lead to the results that you desire. And if you do that, you will have a better outcome. So my question to you is, what is on your desk? What is on your plate? What is on your agenda, and will that lead to the results that you need? If you focus on the right components, the right steps, you will ultimately get the results you want. But you can only do that if you identify those high result areas, those prospecting calls, those presentations, those proposals, those follow-ups, those tweaking the proposal, those addressing questions, whatever those things are that have to get done, make sure that that's what you're putting your time in and not things that are ultimately just busy work and won't get you the results that you desire. It's really a simple formula. If you take those steps, you can almost predict that your outcome is going to be at a certain level. If you like this tip, give me a thumbs up. Let me know that you liked it. Share it with someone in your network who you know will benefit from hearing it. And make sure you subscribe to my channel because I have a lot more coming. I'll see you next time.